Treatment-resistant depression is generally defined as depression that hasn't gotten better with trying two antidepressant medications. We know that after a person has tried two medications and has not improved, their chances of responding to a third or fourth medication are much lower. We're excited to offer transcranial magnetic stimulation, or TMS for short. This is a non-invasive treatment that uses gentle pulses of magnetic energy to stimulate nerve cells in the brain. It works very differently than standard psychiatric medications, and it can work even when medications haven't been effective. When a patient comes in for TMS, they sit in a chair that looks a lot like a dentist's office chair, and we place a magnetic coil over a specific area of their brain. That magnetic coil generates gentle pulses of magnetic energy that will stimulate the nerve cells in that region of the brain. So when these gentle magnetic pulses reach the surface of the brain, they cause the nerve cells in the brain to fire and send a signal. What that does will depend on what part of the brain you're stimulating. For example, when we place the magnetic coil over the motor area of the brain and we send one of those pulses, we can send a signal from that nerve cell all the way down a patient's spinal cord, down the nerves in their arm, and cause movement in their hand. For depression, we're treating a different area of the brain that's involved in regulating attention, thinking, and behavior. TMS is also helping to rewire the connections between that area of the brain and deeper regions in the brain called the limbic system that are responsible for regulating mood. The treatment feels like a firm tapping on the head. Patients are awake and alert during treatment. They don't need any sedation or anesthesia. There's no recovery time. Patients can return to their normal activity immediately after treatment. The most common side effects are some discomfort at the treatment area and potentially mild headache after treatment.
How do you feel, Kate?
Good.
TMS treatment usually lasts for about 20 minutes, and it takes place 5 days per week for about 6 weeks. The benefits can be long-lasting. For some people, the benefits last for a year or potentially much longer. But I will say that, unfortunately, it's not a permanent cure. We just don't have a cure for depression yet. But TMS is a wonderful, long-lasting option.